I hope so you're okay today. I want to pray, Father, we come before you, Lord, and we acknowledge our sin, we acknowledge our failure, Lord, the weakness of our hearts, the pride of our life. Father, we pray that you'll forgive us today. Cleanse us, Father, have mercy upon us.
Will you heal him?
Hi folks, hope you're okay today. It's good to be with you. We're here to share with you the gospel of the Lord Jesus Christ today. It says, for by grace you are saved through faith. For by grace you are saved through faith. And that not of yourselves, it is the gift of God, not of works, lest any man should boast. Ephesians chapter 2, verse 8 and 9. For by grace are you saved through faith, and that not of yourself, it is the gift of God, not of works, lest any man should boast. For by grace you are saved through faith. We're saved by grace. We're saved by grace. The salvation of God, you cannot earn the grace of God. The grace of God comes to you freely. The grace of God comes to you freely. For by grace you are saved through faith. Not of yourselves. You cannot earn salvation. You cannot earn the way to heaven. You cannot earn the way to God. You cannot do it in your own strength, in your own ability, in your own way to get saved. It says it is a gift of God. Salvation is a gift of God. For by grace you are saved. It is a gift of God. A gift of God. God gives the gift. God gives the gift. That you may be saved, that you may go to heaven, that you may go to glory, that you may know him. It is a gift. For by grace you are saved. It is a gift of God, not of works. It is a gift of God. It is a gift.
I think just basically just finished.
other Chinese Christmas people do not come to my festival to follow any students or something like that. And I don't follow that religion because I see it as something like that. I see it as
something like that.
That's kind of a diverse question.
She's been up to all day.
So who is God?
Without the idea.
I think going up to someone and making your argument for the side of Christianity as do you think reality is real? That reality is real is very absurd. If I wanted proof that God was real or proof that this reality that we manifested is whatever you want to class as real, and the best truth as well as
the world.
And by putting your faith in all knowing being, that all knowing being is related.
I respect what you say.
Yeah. Who is God? Who created God?
You said a lot. I've always said a lot.
Okay, so the story of Christianity relates perfectly with every other previous existence of religion. It's sun worship, 12 disciples, 12 stars, and the same with the sunrise and the earth and the way Jesus rises from the grave. I recommend you watch a documentary called Zeitgeist. It's got references. I mean, obviously, I don't have references. That's just a problem with those infinite assumptions. It could be
James, you probably won't hear you, but they probably.